Economic classes don't even exist. It's an illusion that's inside the debt matrix. That's for slaves. Slaves believe economic classes exist. They don't exist. There's only two classes, the debt class and the non-debt class. I want you to add up all your savings, and then I want you to add up all your debt, mortgage, car note, credit cards, student loans, tickets, collections, add them all up. And then I want you to go savings minus debt equals how much money you have in real life. Now, for most of you, that's going to be a very large negative number, very large. Now, what class do you think you're in? You're in the debt class. Slaves have no idea the amount of money they make matters not.